Hey, what's going on, guys? Cordless Gaming or Austin here for another episode of Minecraft. Alright, so what we're doing today, guys, is we're on a new server. We're on a survival world over here, and this is going to be our little tiny survival series. And we're starting this up, and the reason I'm here with... Oh, God, of course. Okay, I'm here with Blue Phoenix RG, or
AKA... You smell nice.
Don't talk to me ever again. Just ever.
Whee! Ow!
Alright, anyways. So the reason his is just like a normal, like some normal skin, you know, like the default skin, is because for some reason, we just went to sign on, and we made this world, we went to sign on, and we don't know. His skin just for some reason looks like this on my screen, but on his screen, he can actually see it. So I don't know. His screen... Oh, I need food. I'm already out of food. So anyways,
good thing that there's a mushroom biome over here.
Oh yeah, true, I guess. But oh yeah, I forgot. Cause then we can make mushroom soup. All right, yeah, I guess that's good. Yeah. But anyways, guys.
And like every other survival series, we started off by punching trees.
Oh my god, dude, I hate the beginning of Minecraft series. It's like the boringest thing ever. Just punch trees, cause this is so realistic. I'm just gonna like beat a tree to death.
Well, maybe we can one punch the trees.
Oh yeah, guys. And guys, look, we're in 1.9. Double-handed. Yeah.
I don't want to be here.
And then if I left click, I use this one. If I right click, oh wait. Maybe I did that wrong. All right, never mind. Looks like I still have a lot to learn.
I'm naming my new pet Francis.
Oh my god. Enough of that shit. All right. So
there's Janice the door and Francis the mushroom.
You actually found a mushroom?
Yep.
Oh, then we don't even need, bro, we should keep that guy, because then we can just refill him with bowls. We can milk him.
I found, like, 7.
Oh, God.
These are my people.
All right, well, hold on. Let me make some... How do you make bowls again? Isn't it just, like...
It's 3 wood.
Yeah, just like that. All right, yeah. Come here. I need you.
Hey, are you trying to milk me?
No, actually.
Oh.
Oh my god, mushroom stew actually gives you a lot of stuff. I'm about to write down the coordinates for this thing so that I can come back here if I ever need food.
Yeah.
Okay, so anyways, guys, so this is just our, you know, random little survival world. Pretty much the end of this, the very last episode will be killing the Ender Dragon, hopefully.
Well, maybe we'll have another one where we kill the Wither. Like, we'll kill the Ender Dragon and then the Wither.
We should probably do the Wither first. The Wither will be easier.
No, the Ender Dragon will be much easier.
How?
Because after we go, like, slay the Ender Dragon, it'll be a lot easier to get, like, Ender Pearls to fight the Wither.
Why do we need Ender Pearls to fight the Wither? It flies.
So that if we take damage, we can go away. But that's a long ways away.
Shut up. All right, anyways. So basically, there's no really...
This is like the sequel to your last... This is like the sequel to your last thing.
Yeah, no, my last thing sucked. It was by myself, and it was stupid. So pretty much, I mean, there's not...
He got lonely.
There's not really a goal to this. This is just kind of had to have fun into so that you guys kind of enjoy it. So...
And also, guys, we're really sorry if we're, like, kind of noobs at 1.9 because...
I haven't even seen a lot of stuff in 1.9. Like I know there's those purple things. I can't remember what they are. And you cook them, and when you cook them, you can like make blocks out of them. And they're like really cool purple blocks. That's pretty much all I know. And the shield. I don't know how to make the shield though. I know you can make a shield out of the purple stuff.
I'm pretty sure you can only get shields from dungeons.
No, you can make a shield with the... Like, you know the purple stuff you use to make the block? I'm pretty sure you can make a shield.
But I don't know what the block is.
It's like... It looks almost like stone brick.
So where do you buy them if you want to set up our thing in?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just trying to find a little area to, like, set up a base, I guess. Like, a little camp.
Maybe we should go this way.
We should probably... No, honestly, we should just try to get a bed first. So that if we do come in at night, we can just sleep. We can just sleep and get away from the mobs and stuff.
That's the one bad thing about co-op.
What? We both gotta find beds. Yeah.
Yeah.
Or hear a chicken. Oh, I thought I heard a chicken. All right, so. Oh my god. Dude, I swear.
This seems like a nice place.
Just to set up a home.
Yeah, it's like right by the it's right by the water. It's nice, very prime real estate.
Quit acting like we're freaking billionaires in the suburbs. We're in a freaking...
Who's billionaires?
All right, you're really dumb. But no, we're in a freaking survival world of Minecraft, and we have nothing but dirt in our pockets.
Wait, don't kill these people yet.
First of all, they're chickens, not people.
But I want to make a sword so that it'll be easy, like... So, place down a crafting table.
No, you shouldn't have left yours behind.
Well, I didn't... Man, I'm already, like, down on food.
I am, too. That's why I took stew with me.
So did I.
All right, you know what? Screw this. I'm making a boat so that I can just get through this easier. This is...
Then you're going to want to place down your crafting table. Here, I'm going to make a sword to kill these chickens really quick. Because no one likes chickens. They're mean. What the heck?
Oh my god, look, the boats look so cool with the 1.9. It's an oak boat and they have rowing paddles.
Oh, cool.
No, get on my boat! Tyler, I swear to god. Tyler, I swear to god. Dude, Tyler. I hope you crash it, dude. I hope you crash it. Tyler?
Yeah?
I swear to God on my life.
That made it so much easier to get here. Ow! Stop it. Austin?
Tyler, give it to me. Give it to me.
Here, just take it.
Don't take my boat.
They're cold, dead eyes.
His name is Bobby.
Austin, come back.
Psych.
No, seriously, we need to stay together.
I'm just trying to find sheep.
Okay, kill those. I think I found where we should make our base.
We should make our base
like right here.
Alright. Oh my god, I'm punching sheep. I don't even have a weapon. I need to sleep the night away. Alright, I got one wool. Oh my god, I love the animation for the 1.9 boats. That's so cool. It's just like, oh, the controlling is so much better. I can just spin in a circle. That's so cool. Dude, I love 1.9. I'm already in love with it. Oh my god, my eyes hurt already from looking at the screen. Alright.
Well, then maybe don't turn your gamma all the way up.
My gamma's hacked.
My gamma's low.
Yeah, I know. I see everything right now. That's the good thing about having hack gamma. Like, you right now, what I'm looking at, you wouldn't be able to see it at all. I see it perfectly.
Well, I see stuff, too, because shit.
You don't see anything, dude. My gamma... Oh, I found more sheep up
there. I see the two skeletons camping out where I'm trying to build a base.
Oh, dang it. I thought I saw freaking sheep. That's not sheep. Oh, God. There's a lot of mobs, though. Leave me be,
crap.
Mom.
No, stop it. You're mean.
Oh, there's a wolf over here, though.
I'm just building into the trees. You can catch me later.
Oh, my God. You're going to be that Minecraft noob that just, like... dude, I need to find sheep. If I find extra sheep, I'll...
Dude, we should have separate bases.
Yeah, that's the plan. I don't want to share a base with you.
Oh, well, that's rude. Then I'm going to have a base
Well,
up
no,
here.
You'll probably, like, rape me in my sleep or something. Oh, I found four sheep.
Well,
oh, that's so cool. There's, like, heart effects on things when you hit them. There's, like, effects that come off them when you hit them. And there's, like, weird... Why can I not kill this zombie? Oh, my God. It took me forever to kill a zombie with... Dude, 1.9 is kind of aggravating, not gonna lie. It's making this stupidest noises ever, and it takes forever to kill a zombie with a wooden sword. I don't know why. Do they buff up? Alright, this is starting to aggravate me. I'm already, like, done with 1.9.
Rage quitter.
No, this thing is so dumb. Oh, there's a horsey over here.
Crap, I need dirt. But I don't want to go down there. Dang it, there's a zombie! Austin, I need help.
Dude, there's like 50 zombies around me. Freaking make a weapon.
I can't.
I need two more. Oh, okay. I need one more sheep, and I can make both of us a bed. Oh, she blow. No, it blew up. All right, I need two more now. Blew up and stole the wool from the sheep.
The sheep blew up.
No, the creeper that blew up. The creeper blew up and killed. All right, you don't screw you. Watch the video later. I don't care. Oh, God. All right, I might die. I'm dead. Yep.
TP to me.
Yes, I'm going to TP to you, Tyler. Okay. Oh, my God.
Just TP.
Oh, my God.
What?
We forgot to get the starter chest.
Crap.
Yeah.
Well, then grab it and TP to me.
I don't like cheats, Tyler.
But this is the base. Like, we're going to have to set up beds here anyway, so it's just a little bit of a cheat. Plus, we're still trying to get our bearings on things, so.
Oh, wait.
It's okay.
Hold up.
First,
there's cheats, then I can do slash back.
No, that's not enabled on the server.
Oh, what? Why?
Because that's only for servers that have been customized, like set up.
Huh?
But you can TP to me.
Can we at least, when it's raining, can we at least toggle it?
Yeah.
Oh, we can?
Yeah.
No. All we have to do is slash toggle, right?
There.
Oh, God. Tyler!
Hi.
No one likes you.
Everyone likes me.
No. Now we need sheep.
Then go out hunting.
All right, whatever.
In the morning. Do it in the morning.
Quitting's for losers.
Everything is following you.
Oh, God. There's there's like three sheep. There's like four sheep over here, dude.
Get them. Hurry. And then get back
to base. I need a weapon.
Base.
What does more damage? Oh my God, what? A wooden axe does 7 attack damage?
What the heck?
Dude, I swear, 1.9 is so messed up. With a wooden sword, it took me forever to kill one zombie.
Oh yeah,
because
it has 4 attack damage.
My point, though, it took me literally, like, 30 hits to kill a thing.
Oh, yeah, that's why I hate, 1.9.
I don't know why. And then, this thing, a wooden axe has as much attack damage as a diamond sword.
And get the pigs
1.8.
There, too.
I'm just scouting sheep, right? I got four. Yeah, I have four. Wool. Oh, here's another sheep right here. I'll have 5. Oh, 6, 7. Oh.
Tell me when you need me to TP for me to TP you.
Don't TP me. Okay, we have 6. All right, I'm coming back right now.
Okay, you're gonna need to get something to build up here.
I'll be fine. Damn it.
But you can't just parkour up here. There's, impossible jump.
I can. No, because I'm good.
But you can't jump up 2 blocks high. It's game rules.
No, I'm black, so I can do that.
1, you're not. 2, what does that have to do with anything?
Nothing. I was just kind of being racist for
a
second.
Yeah, you're really racist. Over here, Austin.
Just call me Preston. I'm not your little weird friends, dude.
I'm gonna make a dock.
Oh my God, I'm gonna die again, dude. They're dying. Haha.
So
no!
Are you!
No, they need to die, though.
By the way, Austin.
What? No! Thanks for telling me!
You're welcome.
TP. Hold up, actually. I wanna do it. What's your name again on here?
It's this.
No.
Here, go get your stuff. Seriously?
Whoa, why am I lagging? Oh my God,
stop it! Stop it! Austin, why? Why?
No, stop. Let me get this my stuff.
I'm getting it for you.
No! Jackass!
What?
You're dumb, dude.
Thank you.
God,
you're
dumb.
I got the wolf. Stop.
Oh, you got the wolf?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. No, because I thought it blew up. I was about to freak out.
Do we have a pit of lava somewhere?
Oh, my God. What?
Ah. Dude,
a skeleton just did 7 hearts of damage to me.
Austin? I just got super lucky.
I know. I saw that iron.
Holy crap.
All right, so. Oh, my God. We need to start getting iron and gear up. And we need stone, first of all.
Yeah, you start making a mine shaft, like, over here.
Yeah, I'll start, like, going down, like, staircase.
No,
down.
Not right there. Not right there. Not right there. Stop breaking the tree. Place down the blocks. Place down the blocks.
Okay.
Not those blocks.
Well, I already turned them into planks, so.
Why? Dang it, I have to go over here now and get a tree that none of us will notice.
I mean, it don't matter.
It does to me.
Queen of Vagina.
It's the decoration.
Shut up.
No. I want to make a pretty house. Oh my God. If I'm making a house, I'm making it pretty.
I already have a freaking stone pick, dude. I'm so dumb, I swear. I swear, I've already died 2 times on this. I wonder, what does it say my deaths? Oh, no, that'd be cool if it said, like, we had a death counter. Oh, my God. I'm already running into, what is this, andesite? No, granite. All right.
Well, granite's one of, like, the most easy to find things on the
world. Yeah, I know. You can make some cool builds, though, out of andesite.
Yeah. And granite. On all, like, all of the one.
I like polished granite. Polished like granite, andesite, and those type things. Those look so nice. Like, it's meta. Oh, iron. Already found some iron. Hey, for real though, if we find diamonds. Oh, I just got a text. I don't know who it's from or where it is. I don't even know where my phone is, actually. Anyways, though, when we find diamonds, we need to, like, write down the coordinates or remember where it is or something like that. And then we need to get a fortune pick and get it.
Or if we just really need the diamonds, we could, like, not do that, too.
Well, I'm talking about, like, later on when we find diamonds. Like, if we find diamonds, like, the first time we find diamonds, obviously get them. Because we're going to need it to make an enchanting table and a diamond pick, first of all. Like, before we can even enchant, we need 5 diamonds. Because we need a diamond pick to get the obsidian. Then we oh, my God, I found a cave system. If you come down the staircase, I found a cave
system.
Busy.
I'm going to build stuff, okay?
Alright, you do that. I'll get as much iron as I can down here. And this is another reason why I love, my gamma hacked. Because, like, I can see clear as day in this cave right now.
Can you see clearly now? Has the rain gone?
What?
You can see all the obstacles in your way.
Why do I feel like that's a dumb emo song that I'll never listen to? Like, the lyrics from a stupid song.
So you've never watched Shrek at all? I can see clearly now, the rain has gone.
Shut up.
I can see all the obstacles in my way.
Shut up, please, before my ears burst.
I can see
clearly. Alright, I swear to God, I'm gonna mute you, kid. I'm gonna, like, end Skype and just do, like, a solo series now.
Sorry, jeez.
God. Alright, I need to make a stone sword or something like that. Alright, of course I left my crafting table up there. That's just great.
I know, right?
Alright, put you down. Put you stone sword. Alright, so how is it that a wooden axe has 7 attack damage, but a stone sword has 5? Tell me that.
Well, you see, the thing there is that...
Shut up. I hate you, dude. You honestly annoy me.
I hate you, too.
I swear to... All right, guys. All right, so I'm going to tell you guys right now. If you guys are looking for a new brother or need a brother, I'm selling
then
mine.
Then you can take Austin.
For the amazing price of 0. Just take him the hell off my hands.
0 what? 0 bananas, 0 apples, $0.
$0.
Well, you have to be more clear.
No. Actually, I don't, because I'm pretty sure everyone can understand why I want you gone.
No. No one understands that, Austin.
Pretty sure they do. All right. Put a comment down below if you think that my little brother's annoying. If you just think that, if you just like honestly got just like, dude, this kid's annoying. Just put a comment down below. Be
And put
like,
a comment down below saying hashtag Austin poops. A lot.
dude, you're so disgusting. Dude, your lunch ladies at your school probably spit in your food because you're so annoying. They're like, maybe this kid will catch my AIDS. They're just gonna spit in your food, just give you AIDS.
That's racist. Wait.
Oh my god, dude, I swear to God. Please take this kid off my hands. For the love of God, please. Someone.
That's racist again. Wait.
No, what's racist is, I ain't even gonna say it, because if there's like someone out there that actually gets offended to it, I ain't even gonna say it, because I
Why
swear to
is there a
God.
bat there?
Because I swear to God, you're like the most racist person I've ever seen, Tyler.
You've never met a racist person then, because I am definitely not the racist.
Oh, really? I ain't even gonna say what you said, because like, if there is some guy that like gets offended out there by stuff, even though that, I'm just
I
saying
have
what you said.
never said any research in my life.
Shut up. You annoy the piss out of me.
I know. It's fun, right? We have a good relationship.
That's really not. It's my ex right now. My ex is 46. Okay.
By the way,
Of
Austin,
course.
I have a question for you.
What?
In that cave, can you see clearly now?
Shut up.
Also, has the rain gone?
Dude, nobody likes you,
Everyone
honestly.
likes me.
No. Hey, dude, we need to do what we said we were gonna do like a few episodes ago or whatever it was. We need to like set up that face cam. 'Cause I want to set up a face cam on my channel
Oh.
or like on my thing.
But why?
Because
But you're
so people
cute.
can see how hot I am.
That's funny.
Dude, I swear to God that's what you say, but I swear there's gonna be someone that like watching my videos and be like, "Dang, this guy's kind of good looking." Oh God, I'm All right, I'm dead. I'm dead. Half a heart, half a heart. I'm dead.
Here, I'll save you.
Maybe I'm not dead. I hate the noise that the freaking
Should I
mobs
save
make.
you?
Oh my God, so much zombies.
Should I save you?
Why do zombies die? Why do they take so long to
Do you
die?
want me to save you?
Dude, meta clicking right. No!
Asked if you wanted me to save you.
Where's my cave that I dug
I don't know.
into?
The base is right there. You can find it from there.
Okay, I know where it is. Oh my God. I have three deaths. I hate 1.9. It takes so long to kill zombies.
Get
Like,
an axe.
what?
Get an axe.
I don't know. Do max or do axes like do more? And oh my God, of course, they're surrounding the area up here.
Yeah, my stone axe does 9 attack damage.
That's oh my. That's so okay. So apparently axes do more damage now than swords in 1.9. That's so dumb. I don't like that.
I do.
Oh, I just got an iron from a zombie.
So did I. What did they like turn up the iron drop rate? Like, 'cause that used to be like
You
super
can also
rare.
swing a lot faster with the stuff in here. All right, so I pretty much got most of my stuff back. I have, oh my God, I already have 50 iron.
Seriously?
Yeah, I've been down here for a little bit. I swear, there's a lot of iron down here. I need to make
I
another
just found
crafting.
iron too.
I need to make another crafting table. No, oh my God, I didn't actually have to do that. I had like one right here, of course.
I'm gonna go like expand the base.
Just to remind myself on how dumb I am. All right, what do I need? I need another pick. Where do I need? I need sticks and oh my God, wait, I already have sticks. I was about to freak out if I had to go to the surface for sticks. Put that on. I'll make a stone axe because apparently it does more damage. It does. I don't like that.
I do.
They swing faster too than. Oh my God, they swing fast. 1.9 aggravates me sometimes. It's really dumb.
You aggravate me sometimes.
Dude, you aggravate everybody, dude. And not even sometimes. Like, that's all the time. Like, that's a daily thing. Like, people wake up in the morning.
Yeah, but that's what makes me lovable.
No, people wake up in the morning and, like, damn it, I gotta deal with Tyler today.
Really? That's what I'm like to other people.
Like who?
Like Preston.
He's gonna watch this and, like, just not be your friend anymore.
No, you know what's the funny thing?
What?
He's been, like, calling me for, like, the past 10 minutes.
You're such a bad friend. Oh, creeper!
Again, Austin?
I don't even want to talk about it.
I know. That's why I'm not gonna mention it. By the way, you suck at Minecraft.
It's not that I suck. I hate 1.9, damn it.
I haven't died once.
You've died already.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you did.
No, look in the thing.
In what thing? The chat?
Yeah.
Dude, you died when you went to go get the stuff after I died. A creeper ruined your day.
I didn't die from that. Oh, wait, yeah, I did die once, but that was to save you. So.
That son of a bitch, I swear to God, he better not have done what I just think he did.
He did.
There's so many mobs down here, dude. Mm-hmm. Fucking Mandingo, dude, get out of here. Freaking baby zombie. I'm leaving. Please tell me I got the iron, though. I think I did.
Just come back to the surface. I'll build some beds and we can just sleep through.
No! Freaking this mini zombie's about to kill me. God. Okay, I got the freaking iron. Dude, this is so... I hate 1.9 with an utmost passion.
You're just blaming it.
Dude, it's a freaking skeleton's about to kill me. Why do they have like 30 meters in range? That's so dumb.
That's always been there, Austin.
No, it's not. They literally have the longest range in the freaking world.
Yeah, that's always been there. Actually, they shortened it in 1.9.
Okay, whatever, dude. I'm coming. No, I'm not. I'm not coming to the surface. I'm just going to make a few furnaces down here. I'm waking up, I'm feeling...
Oh, are you going to make an underground base?
Probably not. Where's all my coal, dude? What? Where'd all my coal go? I had, like, so much coal. Oh, yeah. They could speed up the swing and the damage of an axe, but they can't speed up the freaking swinging of a freaking pickaxe. Dude, I hate my life.
Bye, zombie.
I'm raging and getting so mad right now. I'm repeatedly dying over the stupidest things in the world. Wait, do you keep XP when you die? I have 3 levels.
It's probably just from, like, killing stuff.
How much does an iron sword do, damage-wise? 6? That's so bad. Well, it's normal, actually. Wait, hold up. An iron axe and a stone axe do the same amount of damage?
I guess, maybe.
They do.
How much does an iron axe do?
9 damage.
What's the attack speed?
0.9.
That one's a little bit slower then.
Then why would we use iron picks or iron?
Because it has a lot more durability than a stone axe.
True, but dude, this game annoys me so much now. Like I almost don't want to play Minecraft anymore because of 1.9. 1.9 is so annoying. Anyways, guys, what I do want to announce is, what I'm going to be doing in a new recent series is, what am I going to be doing? I already forgot. I lost my train of thought. What I'm going to be doing is me and, Tyler, we're probably going to, well, maybe just me, probably Tyler, he might be in there if he feels like it, but probably going to be doing a faction series.
Oh, yeah, I'll definitely be in that.
Okay, yeah, probably going to be doing a faction series sometime soon, maybe next episode, maybe next episode after next episode, I don't know. But whose server do we debate that we wanted to go on? Do you want to go on Sundays, Preston and Wuffles or Lachlan and Vicstars?
We're going to be going on Wuffles.
You want to go on Wuffle and Preston's?
They have like they have the most fair systems that I found on.
Yeah, that's what I like. That's what I like too. I like their stuff better. Like I like the custom enchants and stuff like that.
I just like that they have a fair like system.
Like what?
Like they don't ban like players for stupid stuff.
Well, I mean, they do hack busters and stuff. Like they'll find people that are hacking and ban them.
Yeah, but like they do that. They don't like they do stuff for stupid reasons. Like, on my other on my friend's account, my friend got banned from Sunday's faction server because for no reason.
I mean, there had to be some kind of reason.
Like the server thought he was flying.
Alright, so I'm making me some iron armor right now. It makes the coolest noise ever when you put on armor. It makes like an armor equipping noise. Oh, come on, I need one more.
This looks cool.
Alright, I got full iron armor. And I'll be able to make you some iron armor too. I need to honestly look up how to make a shield. All right, hey guys, we're back. Me and Tyler were just talking about a few things for a second about like the episode or whatever. But
yeah, we don't want to talk about recording stuff inside an episode.
Yeah.
Cause it's irrelevant.
Dude, I'm about to die with full freaking iron armor on. Yep, I'm dead. GG. Oh my god, I almost died. I'm getting so mad at 1.9, dude. I hate cave systems in here.
Yeah,
I hate freaking mobs, period. They take so long to die. Like, honestly, if you watch my episode, like, I have full iron armor on.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to watch the episode.
Like, it's so annoying. And there's... All right, let me get this iron.
But mostly to rewatch all of my amazing comedy.
Yeah, your comedy.
Yeah, my riveting... My
all right, whoever sees this, put in the comments who you think is funnier, honestly. Put in the comments who you guys think is truly funnier, honestly. I want to see this, because I know people that would tell Tyler isn't there, would say Tyler is not deemed funny. Oh,
my comedy is as riveting as my conversations.
Oh, I get it now. I know mobs take forever to die.
Why?
Dude, oh, okay. No, so I was watching an episode of Speedy's the other day while he was playing in 1.9, and I get why he was doing this now. You know how you can swing really fast to the point where your weapon like doesn't show up, like it's like below your screen?
Yeah.
Don't, when you kill mobs, don't swing. I forgot. When you do that, every time you swing really fast like that, repeatedly in a row, the damage gets knocked down. So, like, the damage drops down to, like, one damage. So you have to swing to wait for it to, like, come back up and swing again. It makes it so it's like a breathing type of thing.
Oh, that makes it, like, a lot more interesting and fun.
Yeah, that's so much easier now. Oh, my God. It makes it like a stamina fighting thing.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh my god.
Austin, just TP to me. I have a bed.
Ready. Dude. Whenever I teleport over your legs. No, I'm getting so mad. The creeper keeps sneaking up. No, there's a creeper in our hole.
Wait, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Did you make a bed down there?
No, I TP'd.
How? Did you TP to me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my god. What's that, like 6 deaths?
You're really bad at this game.
I'm worse than bad. I'm uber bad.
Did you just say uber bad?
Yes, dude, I don't even care.
I kind of hate you right now.
Why? Because I said Uber.
Yeah, it sounds so stupid.
I don't care.
I like the flower placing.
No! giving it away. Please, I just want my iron armor.
Did you know that, dude, when you place a flower in this game now, it changes, like, instead of it being, like,
oh my god, I almost died.
In one block, like, in the center where it usually is, it, like, randomizes through the, through on the block where...
No, get away, creeper. Get away. Get away.
Like, we're all over. Hey, the creeper stayed away.
I hate my life, guys.
Oh, come on, no, Austin.
No, I'm sorry.
No, stop it. Punch me. Okay, stop punching me. We're gonna have to edit this out really quick.
No, I got it.
Oh.
Wait, where are we? Where's the house?
It's right here.
Oh, can we do a slash like? Home? Is that a thing?
I have beds. I'm trying to get some more space in the house so that we can build them.
I'm trying to, like... anyways, guys, this is going to be a longer episode just because it's the first episode and we're setting stuff up. Just, you know, to get everything started because a lot of this video is just us getting up here and getting wood, setting up
getting
a base.
Getting our bearings together.
Oh, my God. There's mobs surrounding all of my gear. I hate my life. I thought when you died and were out of the chunk, mobs despawned.
No. But I was still in the... I'm still in the chunk.
Dude, I hate my life, honestly. Just kill me now, someone.
Okay.
My god.
I have an axe right here.
No, I swear to God. Oh my god! Kill myself! Volume warning.
Headphone users beware. I love how you died so many times on
I died 7 times. Just leave.
You can't sleep in this. It's daytime.
It's your dumbass fault, ain't it?
How is that my fault?
I don't know. I'm getting some... Oh my... What? Holy mob city, kid. Kill myself. What do you mean? What is life? What? Well, hold up. I didn't know we were in a zombie apocalypse
life
right now.
Is chocolate.
Straight The Walking Dead? What is this?
You sound like a hipster.
I don't care what I sound like. I sound like a pissed off Minecraft player. God.
That too. But mostly hipster.
No, dude. Skeletons. Kill me, dude. Stop. I need the rest of my stuff. My iron axe is over there, and I want it. The skeleton is shooting. Oh.
I have a feeling something bad just happened.
No. Half heart. No. Get away, skeleton. Get away. He's so far away. Just leave me be. I'm leaving. Just let me grab my iron out of the furnace and let me go.
Can I come back up to the surface? You should come back to the surface where it's safe.
I don't care. I have to get my iron gear and my iron out of the furnace.
Then take a sword with you. I mean an axe.
I had an iron axe. And the mobs are so... There was like 30 mobs. When you watch the video later, you will see how ignorant and stubborn Minecraft is now. I hate 1.9. Everybody that is watching this, never play 1.9. You will immensely die repeatedly.
Yeah, like how I've died repeatedly.
Shut up. You're on the surface. There is literally straight TMZ The Walking Dead down here. It's making me so mad.
You know what makes me mad?
What?
People use the term literally incorrectly.
I don't care.
Like it's
God,
literally
you sound like my
DMC,
English teacher. I don't
DMC.
Care.
Dead.
Oh my god. That was so cool. Let me just get my iron out of here, and I don't even care. After that, I'm out. I'm out.
You're outie.
I'm outie 5,000. I don't even care. I don't even care about anything else. Nope. Bye bye. Great. Now I need a way to build up.
Cobblestone.
What cobblestone? I grabbed my gear and my armor, and I left. No pick, no blocks, nothing.
All right. I have an idea.
Never mind, that's not dirt. I thought it was dirt over here. Fucking granite. It's not even dirt over, dude. I'm already hating this series. Honestly, guys, like, I'm already hating this series.
You'll learn to love it.
Yeah, maybe if I freaking quit dying 24/7.
Exactly.
Blow him up, creeper. Yeah, creeper actually helped me this time. Can I get my blocks? There's no mobs over here. Get my blocks and go. Get my blocks and go. Get my blocks and go. Oh, I got my gear. No. Oh, no. Oh! What?
I want to edit that thing down because it sounded like you were singing a song. And like make a little remake. It's okay. It will be horrible.
Dude, I swear, I'm not ending the episode until I get my stuff Mike's and here. Get out. I don't care if you or no. Yeah, it actually probably is. Oh my god. I can't even find my hole. Here it is. Alright, hey, what's going on, guys? We're back. Still, I'm not able to retrieve my stuff. The reason I took a jump cut was my dad came in the room, so I just didn't want to put him in like in this part of the video. Okay, get my stuff, 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 get my stuff. Nope, I'm dead. Get my stuff, 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 get my stuff. I have my stuff. Please tell me. Please, please, please.
Denied.
Please.
Denied.
How do I? Yes. Yes. No. There's a creeper at the entrance of our tunnel.
Good thing I mined from a different tunnel.
Okay, haha, he blew up. Haha. You're dumb. You're bad, kid. Get wrecked.
How am I bad? And how am I getting wrecked?
Yes, yes, yes. No, wait. Yes, yes. Ha, ha. The freedom is good. Here, Tyler.
Austin,
Tyler, here.
Come on, get up on here. Get up on the base.
Tyler, here, take this, take this.
No,
take
we need
this.
To be safe.
Take
we
this, safe. Take this. It's a full set of iron armor.
Okay,
you can make it.
Get up on the base so that I can set down our beds.
You got our beds?
Yeah.
Oh my god, yes. Sleep the night away.
Okay, just let me make this little platform. I need a big.
Hurry up, just make freaking beds right here. Just put them down right here.
Okay, fine, jeez.
Because we can move them at any other time.
Okay, I just wanted it to look pretty.
Oh my god, I love my life, finally. This series is starting to look better.
Oh. Let's sleep.
Oh my god, yes.
I can smell you.
Oh my god, shut up. Oh my god, yes. Alright, well.
I'm breaking the beds.
Huh.
And give me the bed.
Alright.
Because I'm going to make a bedroom.
Okay. Anyways, that's going to be the end of this episode, guys. Oh my god. Please like and subscribe down below if you guys enjoyed me dying probably 18 times. Oh my god, just trying to retrieve this little gear right here. Okay. Comment down below if you got some ideas of things we should build, we should do, we should set up, and things that we can do for you guys to. And I swear to god, don't you push me off. I'm at 2 hearts.
Ow, that hurt. Ow, stop, dude. That took like 7 hearts.
Did that really?
Yeah. See how you like it. Austin. I think I broke your gear. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That did so many hearts of damage.
Anyways, see you guys in the next episode.
Ah!